Press John. Military Appreciation Month kicks off today, and here to celebrate with us this morning is the U.S. Pacific Fleet Band's popular group, Big Wave. We welcome 1st Fleet Bandmaster Lieutenant Patrick Sweeten of the U.S. Navy's Pacific Fleet Band. Good morning. Always good to see you.
Good morning, Ron.
Always good to see
morning.
You. Tell us about the May 16th event. What an opportunity.
Once a year, all 5 bands on Oahu come together for a large military appreciation concert. May, as you know, is Military Appreciation Month, and the Saturday, May the 16th, is Armed Forces Day. We do this once a year.
What can folks expect? Beautiful venue, by the way, Hawaii Theater.
Historic Hawaii Theater. This is the 30th annual in the concert series, and it also happens to be a recognition of the 70th anniversary, the end of World War II. So we'll have tributes to the greatest generation, as well as discuss what each service has done in the 70 years since the end of the war, culminating with a tribute to our hosts here in Hawaii and our friends, the Japanese.
All right. I imagine folks want to go to this. Is it open to the public?
It's free and open to the public. Contact Hawaii Theater box office at 528-0506 for free tickets.
All right. Now, here's the information again. Hawaii Theater, Saturday, May 16th, still tickets available.
Correct.
Free and open to the public, folks. You can't get any better than that. Lieutenant, always good to see you. Thank you very much. In the meantime, here's a taste of Big Wave.
Woke up this morning, jumped out of bed, put on my best suit, got in my car and raced like a jet, all the way to you. Knocked on your door with heart in my head, to ask you a question, 'cause I know that you're an old-fashioned man. Say yeah, 'cause I need to know. Say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. To love my friend, the answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? Why you gotta be so rude? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl. Marry her anyway. Marry that girl. Marry that girl, we'll be family. Why you gotta be so rude? Yeah. I hate to do this, you leave no choice. I can't live without her. Love me or hate me, we will be both standing at the altar. My life, say yeah, say yeah, 'cause I need to know. You say I'll never get your blessing till the day I die. Tough love, my friend, the answer's still no.